was in sixth grade, my classmates and I were constantly being made fun of. I can remember a day when I was walking in the hallway. A boy walking in the opposite direction ran toward me, dropped a book in my path while I wasn't looking, and I tripped over it and fell. Luckily, I wasn't hurt. He looked at me, laughed, and walked away. No one was in the hall, so I had to help myself. What does the R word mean to me? I have never personally been called a retard, but I have witnessed others who have been called this horrible word. My earliest memory of this is in sixth grade, a vivid memory of being outside during lunch recess time. Some of my physically challenged friends would be standing outside just talking and minding their own business when a group of kids would approach us and call us names such as the word retard. What does this word mean to me? It makes me feel sad, unworthy, I felt left out, stupid, and so much more. It really bothers me when I hear my friends or other physically or mentally challenged people being called this word before getting to know them. People seem to think, those who I've observed seem to think, if someone is disabled, it means they are helpless and hopeless. That is not true. We can do anything with some help.